not too bad, come on. That's one of the lowest sabotages that you can get. Okay guys, so we've got green, he cannot use third gear. Other than that, it's free for everyone. Let's go. We're gonna check on you all the time, Greeny, good luck. You can double shift, but you can't hold third. Who's at the back there? Stratos hasn't started. It's gonna be rough. Oh god. Is that a collision? Wow, I didn't see. That was just all sorts of hell. That was just all sorts of hell just happened. Stratos and Rob. Rob in his little pink mobile. Oh god, that's funny. Stratos is the only start. Yeah, Grave, I'm so glad you're getting to witness this rather than drive it, because it's so hard for me to tell who did what there. Hey Night Ranger, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. So we've got Hawko in first, Bradders is in second. Greeny, see, Greeny said, oh, I've got the best category and I'm screwed. He's doing great. He can't use third. He's fine. He's in third place. We've got Vortex and Droopy. Ooh, let's see, let's see, let's see. No, it's not enough to make the move on him there. Horn in sixth. And we got Super Uber. Mad Max is doing better than he did. And we got Robbie in the pink. Addy and Stratos didn't start the race. So he's playing catch up now. He'll probably get laps. Let's go. Tell you what, he's doing all right. He can't use third. He's doing it, and he's pushing for second place. It's not that bad for third. There's only a couple of corners that's going to affect him. So Vortex has taken third. Oh, Droopy! Droopy's spinning all over. Unlucky. Rob's caught up. Rob was in 10th. He's now in 8th. Let's go, Rob. Can't see anything in this tunnel. Hawko, 5-second lead. It maybe wasn't his kryptonite, guys. I'm not sure exactly when, Night Ranger, to be honest with you. I'm not sure exactly when. Someone will be able to answer that, though, after. I'm absolutely sure. So we've got Bradders and Vortex. I'm Greeny. We've got to make sure Greeny doesn't need third, so we'll keep checking in. He can only shift down to second or up to fourth. He cannot hold third. Hawko's got the fastest lap with a 1:16.3, and there's no one coming close to that time on the track right now. He's got a half second penalty there. Newton's joined. Newton from the last stream, welcome in. If you're in the stream, nice to see you again. See, Mr. I've been screwed. He's in second. Hey Newton, how you doing? Nice to see you again, legend. So Rob's down in 9th now. Addy and Stratos. Addy and Stratos have had a bit of a shitmare with this one. I'm really good, Newton. Nice to see you in. We've got 3 races left after this. Hawko's flying, guys. He needs a sabotage. So we got Greenie in second. Vortex! In a vortex again! Oh no! That's put Super Uber up to third, Radders into fourth. Vortex has just spun on the exact same point he spun last time. Oh, my phone keeps vibrating on the microphone. I'm so sorry. Let's go. So we're into the final lap now. Walker's got a 3.5 second lead. Oh no, look at that. Oh, the heartbreak. He'd done so well to get into second. Let's go. Uber in fourth, Vortex in fifth. Hawker's already over the line, GG's. Bradders is in second. He's taken it from him. Greenie in third, Super Uber in fourth. Vortex and Horn, very close there. Vortex pips it though. Skunk Girl, thank you so much for the follow. Welcome to the stream. You're going for fastest lap. What did you get? 116.5. Oh, you were like 0.2 off. GG's everyone. And don't forget, Greeny couldn't use the gear. So that was really good. That was really, really good. Good day, mate. How you doing, G-Mackie? Nice to see you. It's fun to watch, but I know they're struggling. I know they're not having the funnest time. So we've got 11 points to Hawko. 10 points to Bradders. 9 points to Vance, which is Greenie. 8 points to Super Uber. 7 points to Vortex. 6 points to Horn. 5 points to Rob. 4 points to Droopy. 3 points to Mad Max. 2 points to Stratos. And a point to Addy. If anybody wants in, please come in. We've got 3 races.